great finish to a great race. And there's your winner in the 05 car from Roseville, Eric Schmidt. Doing a fine job in that number 5 car from Stockton. In second place, speed racer himself, Pete Anderson Jr. And in third place, we're glad to have him back. He's in the 9 car. He's in third place. He's from Pacific Grove. He's got some fans in Copperopolis. That's Dave Bird. And rounding out the top 4 on the Union 76 Stockton 99 Speedway NASCAR Weekly Racing Series brought to you by Dodge Leaderboard is none other than Hard Charge and Harry Belletto. On the pole tonight, from Valley Springs, brought to you by Mike's Tires, Orlando's, cost you less insurance, JM Seal Coat and Paving, Brian's Floor Care Service, and special thanks to Mom, that's Kenai Scantlin. In the number 6 car, he's from Galt. Brought to you by Walgreens on March Lane, All Image Tire, JM Seal Coat and Paving, Ron Roach Graphics and Stuff, Anderson Racing, Albright Financial, the Galt Frosty, Galt Commercial Tire, Fancy Critters, HP Engine, and special thanks to Joey Stearns for putting his wrecks together each and every week. That's Big Daddy, I Can Top That Story, John Medina. Moving on over to the number 5 car. He's from Stockton. He's brought to you by The Graduate Restaurant and Bar located on Country Club Avenue, J&B Body Shop, Team Muff, TC Baskin Towing of Stockton, Stockton Wheel, and Wilson Way Glass. And he wants to say a special thanks to Barbara Jones from Stockton. That's Rompin' Rich Harper. And moving on over to the number 04 car, he's from Stockton. He's brought to you by Repco Towing, Cherokee Muffler and Radiator, Dunbar's, Brackets of Lodi, Grand Auto Sales, Transmissions by Hal, Allcom Systems, Paint by CW Auto Body, The Auto Zone, and Engines by OD. And the reason he wasn't out here last week is because him and Donna were married. Congratulations to Tom Dahl and Mrs. Dahl. In the number 21 car, he's from Valley Springs, brought to you by Bolin Builders and Economy Muffler, Tom Bolin. And moving on over to the number 31 car. It was cool, the Trophy Dash. We had the top 4 points leaders in the Trophy Dash. This guy is leading the points at this time here at Stockton. He is from Lodi. He's brought to you by Alpine Meats, John Holler, DMD, Tokay Lawn Care, Stockton Wheel Service, Wilson Way Tire, Vision Painting. Put your hands together for Jeff Hall. Moving over to the number 96 car. Went to school with his uncles. They were another factor in my early racing career. Helped me out quite a bit. Got to know these guys. Gary Schaefer Jr. is coming along in their footsteps. Gary Schaefer Jr. is third in points. He's brought to you by Hughes Hardwood, Stock Car Fabrication, Curtis Custom Tile and Marble Gallery, Baker Roofing, C&M Racing, Ron Roach Signs and Stuff, and Graphics and Stuff, Brad Helwig, Curtis Riggins, and special thanks to Trey Baker, that's Gary Schaefer Jr. Moving over to the number one car, he's from Lodi. He's currently second in the point standings. He's brought to you by Transmissions by Hal, Wint Construction, Steve's Masonry, and special thanks to Grandpa and the Knittle Crew, that's Michael Wint. Moving over to the number four car. He's from Manteca. Brought to you by Curvello Body Shop, Stock Car Fabrication, Don's Mobile Glass, Cherokee Muffler and Radiator, Alternative Financial Solutions, and Los Amigos Tires. That's Boyd Campert. Yeah, in the number 40 car. Brought to you by Cardoza Brothers Farms, Folletta Brothers, Vern's Towing, West Coast Mortgage Group, Tri-County Mixer and Truck Repair, Richard and Raymond Machado, Costa's Auto in Manteca, and Cardoza's Leadfoot Racing. That's Johnny Cardoza. In the number 20 car from Railroad Flat, brought to you by Seidel Construction, John and Tony and Nicole Taylor, Keith Jacklich, and special thanks to Jimmy, Jesse, and Jamie Main, that's Brian Miller. Moving on over to the number 03 car. From Stockton, brought to you by Home Loan Solutions, Brian's Floor Care Service, Alliance Title, Doherty Properties, and Dave and Claudia Fortney. That's Joe Allen. Moving on over to the number 69 car from Stockton, please welcome Jim Vosberg. In the number 47 car, this kid started with me when I was racing. I'd put him to work sanding chassis and frames and sweeping the shop. He's from Lodi, California. He's a full-fledged San Joaquin County, well, I won't go there. He's brought to you by Orlando's Market, Napa Auto Parts, Bill Parks Auto, All American Muffler, McSparren Auto Glass, Dan's Auto Repair, and special thanks to Stacy, Chuck, Dave, Matt, and Tony. Give it up for Aaron Schenkel. In the number 27 car, he's from Turlock, brought to you by Salida Auto Dismantlers, Economy Muffler, Old Town Saloon on Highway 20, Mike Torres and Company, Vern's Towing, Racecraft, and Dad, along with Fidelity National Title Company. That's Mike Robinson. In the 83 car, he's from Stockton. He's brought to you by Western Truck School, Herp's Discount Liquors, and Miracle Auto Painting. Please give it up for Bob Don't Have a Cowman Simpson. In the number 32 car, he's brought to you by Cardoza Brothers Farms, Folletta Brothers, Burns Towing, West Coast Mortgage Group, Tri-County Mixer and Truck Repair, Richard and Raymond Machado, Costa's Auto Repair in Manteca, along with Cardoza's Leadfoot Racing. That's Jacob Cardoza. In the number 29 car, he's from Stockton. He's brought to you by Alan Yorty Motorsports, Winsel Fabrication, NorCal Battery, Grandma and Grandpa. Special thanks to the Clement family, along with Morales Pool Plastering. That's Duct Tape Dave Ball. In the number 68 car, he's from Stockton. He's brought to you by Beck Holmes, West Lane Transmission, The Exhaust Pros, Johnson's Auto Graphics, Bobby Cash, State Farm Agent in Lodi. Special thanks to Monogram Magic. And Prestige Maintenance and Repair, that's Ray Burt. And from Stockton, the last car on the grid tonight in the Pure Stock main event. He's in the 49 car. Please give it up for Chet Hopkins. And I got a note up here. It says, during the Pure Stock A main, would you please say a happy birthday to Big Daddy John Medina's son, Hunter. He turned 7 years old yesterday from Hunter's mom and dad. Happy birthday. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. That's what they look like. A fine field of race car drivers indeed, a fine field of pure stocks here at Stockton 99 Speedway. Once again, we want to thank them. And remember, they do not race for any prize money. Under the NASCAR rules, this is an amateur division. However, as we've done in the past and as we're doing tonight, all donations are gladly accepted in the name of the pure stocks to help them out, to help them along. They put on a great show out here. Pretty near each and every Saturday night, these guys are out here. They pound the pavement for us. They get a lot of valuable experience. We get a lot of race car drivers come up from the pure stock ranks to go on to Western Late Models and to go on to the Southwest Tour and to go on, just to go on. And I could go on and on, but now let's get them all belted in. Let's get some engines fired up. Let's go pure stock racing here at Stockton 99 Speedway. And I guarantee it, I know a lot of these drivers, they're going to enjoy this as much as we do. That's why they do it. They do it for the fun of it. They do it for the love of the sport. Perfect start. How about that? Can't say much for turn two over there, but the start was perfect. And check it out. No yellow flags. They don't need a yellow flag. Let's just shut up and race. I like that. That's a good motto. Shut up and race. Flag on lap number three. Tom Boland has an equalized right rear tire. I remember Rosebud Riley used to tell me, well, I'd be complaining like, man, I was down. All I needed was a yellow to catch up and fix something or do whatever. And boy, if I'd have just had a yellow, I'd have been all right. And he said, well, cause one. I'm not saying I did, but that's what he told me. Rosebud Riley also said that it's not cheating until you get caught. He said things like that. Not that I ever cheated or would admit to it. There was a lot of other things that Rosebud Riley told me, but I can't say it publicly over the airwaves. Well, let's see. Let's look ahead 1 week, see what we got going on next week. Oh, I know what it is. Yeah. Next week, they all know where to go. No hassles. They just want to race. That's the whole deal. They want to race. Got a note here. What's this note say? Never mind. Aaron Schenkel gets his car fired up after spinning out up there in the turn one area. A big smoky burnout in the high-ho silver. Aaron Schenkel is going to rejoin the field on lap number 17. Your leader is the 96 car. That's Gary Schaefer Jr. Just a little over halfway through. How many people think that Gary Schaefer Jr. can hold his position? How about it? Yellow flag's gonna fly. Lap number 20. Now's when I'm glad I'm an announcer, not an official. Shows romping Rich Harper in second place. Kenai Scantlin in third. And the 0-3 car of Joe Allen in fourth place. Now if we can just get the 31 car back on the leaderboard. Leaderboard being a little bit contrary, a little bit stubborn. There it goes. See, all is well. Especially for Jeff All. He's in the lead right now. Romp and Rich Harper having a great run tonight. Hey, I missed it early on, and I don't want to forget this. We got a very happy birthday going out to Pop John Crawford. He's 81 years old, and that's from his family, his son Jerry Crawford especially. Happy birthday, Pop Crawford. You all know Jerry, he's the wild child. He drives the wild thing in the Western late model division, the zero car. Junior working his way back up towards the front. In the meantime, Jeff All has checked out with a considerable lead over the rest of the field.
turn four. Ouch!
Once again, the skill and talent level of these drivers are always amazing. With no radios, this division does not allow two-way communication between the drivers and crew chiefs. And I'll tell you, that is really important sometimes to have a spotter to keep you out of trouble. But the skill and talent level of this pure stock division keeps themselves out of many, many bad situations. That could have been a lot worse than what we see. Let's give him a hand. He's out of the car. That's all the pay he's going to get tonight. Still checking on Bob Simpson in the 83 car. See Bob, it looks like Bob's moving around on the inside of that race car, the 83 car. Now he's out of the car. Come on, folks. A big hand, Bob Simpson. Let's let him know. Man, in a situation like that, I'd be sitting in the car. You're still belted in. You're still wanting to go, go, go. You want the crew to come over and just take off all the metal and fenders and junk you don't need. Come on, let's go. Let's get back out there. Go, go, go. No, you can't. Your tires are all bent. Your wheels are all crooked. Your caster's all gone. There's no camber left. You're leaking fluid. Ah, let's get it in the infield and fix it. It's all right. It's just a scratch. We want to thank our tow service tonight, Repco Towing. Repco Towing located just a little south of the racetrack here on Wilson Way. They're in the book. Check them out. When you need assistance, don't hesitate. Call Repco Towing. Safe, reliable, dependable. Chuck Carman, we really thank you for coming out each and every Saturday night with that tow truck and your years of experience. Blinky, fat, flashy lights are out. The gates are locked. It's stock car racing time. Left. Joe Allen's still in the hunt. He wants to win a main event. He almost won one a couple of weeks ago. Aaron Schenkel took that away from him. He'd like to win. Jeff Hall would definitely like to win. And so would Kenai Scantlin. Jeff Hall, however, looks untouchable in that 31 car. Schaefer Jr. moving on up. Whoa, hold on, Gary Schaefer Jr. Nice catch. That car was wrecked, it just didn't know it. Schaefer Jr. up to fifth place. Check it out, underneath Romp and Rich Harper. Checkered flag, Gary Schaefer Jr. pulls off a fourth place finish after coming all the way from the tail end of that main event. There's your winner in the 31 car, all the way from Lodi, Jeff Hall. Doing a fine job of the number 8 car. From Valley Springs, Kenai Scantlin. In the 03 car, third place, Joe Allen. And once again, hanging on for dear life just a lap or two ago, the 96 car of Gary Schaefer Jr. Once again, again, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. We sure enjoy your company out here each and every Saturday night. Tell your friends and neighbors if you had a good time. If you didn't, tell them you were at another racetrack. Remember, drive safely. Arrive alive. We'd love to see you out here next week. And once again, in the memory of Steve Rosebud Riley, we'd like to congratulate Jeff Hall with not only a trophy, but $125 in cash. Going to the second place finisher, $75 in cash. Third place, $50 in cash. Fourth and fifth place, $25 apiece.